And the Lake County Sheriff's Office is now searching for the suspect in yesterday's violent home invasion in Lake Barrington. Robert Skoglunda of Danville is accused of breaking into the home of his estranged family. Here's what we know as well. Prosecutors say he arrived at the house yesterday morning and forced his way inside. Skoglunda is then accused of attacking a family member, sending them to the hospital with broken teeth and other injuries. The sheriff's office says Skoglunda fled the scene in a dark-colored Chevrolet Impala with temporary plates.